Hello, I'm Niklas Slohr, Head of R&D here at RaceResult, and today I would talk a little bit about the technical details of how the data is transferred between our active transponder and our timing systems. It's important to know that for all our advanced features like store mode and having several hundreds transponders over the loop at once, we are using a different technology to what you might be used from other vendors. It is important that the loop is only waking the transponder up. It is not used for data communication from the transponder to the timing system. Actually, this small little black antenna is used for the communication between the transponder and the timing system. Many people think that that antenna is only used for communication between loop boxes and your base station. From this antenna to this, but that is not true. Actually, this antenna is used for communication to the transponder also. This is valid for all our active timing systems. So, why is this important for you? Well, we have customers who forget the antenna. We have customers who put this behind a wall or behind other metal barriers. And in those cases, unfortunately, read rates will not be as good as you're used to. So it is important to have a direct line of sight between the transponder and the receiving antenna. To give you some more details on how the transponder actually works, I would like to draw a little diagram. Actually, imagine you have a loop somewhere on your track, and the transponder comes by. It wakes up before crossing the first loop. It sends out a pre-warn signal to the receiving box. It records multiple data points while crossing the loop and calculates a peak value in the middle of the loop. Once it is not detecting the loop anymore, it transmits its passing data, telling the receiving base station how long ago the peak of the detection was. This transmission is done over the black little antenna of the box, so it's important that you have a direct line of sight between the transponder and the receiving box when people leave the loop. Do not put the box behind a wall or metal fence. Thanks for watching.